Hello and welcome back to Dragon Quest Vault Tutorials. I am Kohitsujizi, and in this video we're going to do the second part of the summary event, so the Dangerous Swimsuit 21. So going to our notices section real quick, you're going to see a couple of things. So we're going to have the new Mega Monster available, that's going to be Onikonbo. So a couple of things going on here. So he's going to be starting from today as a new regular Mega Monster. Then other information that we have on here is that the Mega Monster Gigantus, he's actually going to be on the regular Mega Monster menu until the 19th of August. So after that, we won't be seeing him. But after that time, we will see Onikonbo on the field as a Mega Monster that will be on the field. So we're still going to have plenty of time to try to get his souls. So going back. Besides that, we're going to have the next part of the summer event. So that's going to be here. So we're going to have the second quest. We're going to have some more jobs done for Torneko's pavilion. And then, of course, we're going to have the new Mega Monster. Then on August 5th, we're going to have the third quest. We're going to have more jobs from Torneko. We're going to get 1,000 gems over a couple periods, over a certain amount of time during as a login bonus. And then we're also going to have a new Mega Monster, a new elite enemy. So that should be interesting. So going to the event section, or quest event section right here, you're going to see that for the second part, we're going to have three parts. So starting with this first one, we're going to be going back to Torneko's pavilion. So here we go. Okay, so our next destination is right in front of us, so going in.
Hi. Hey.
I'm
And with that, part one is complete. And moving on with part two. Okay, so we have the next location set in, so I'll see you there soon. Okay, we made it to the next destination going in. And like that, part two is complete. And moving on to the final part of this quest series, so part three, which we will have the boss for Onikonbo.
Thank you.
Okay, our final destination is in, so I'll see you there soon. Okay, so we made it to the final destination, going in. And the story is going to be continued in Quest 3. So So here, Oshi Goto List. So there has been more things added to the task list. So that can be accessed at the event portal. And with that, Quest 2 of the Summer Event is complete. And we got Onikonbo in the actual Monster Index. Okay, so that's going to be it for this video. So thank you for watching. If you enjoyed it, please leave a like. If you would like to see more, please subscribe. And I'll see you in the next video. And one more thing, an Onikonbo my Mega Monster video is coming soon, so please stay tuned for that. So I'll see you in the next video.